Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Allied School Aurangi Comprehensive Campus. Ramzan Mubarak. Today we are going to start our new chapter, Culture and Society. Culture consists of material object, pattern of thinking, feeling and behaving. Passed from generation to generation, a society is a group of people living within defined territorial border who share a culture. Communication is a process of exchanging information, ideas, thoughts, feelings and emotions through speech, signals, writing or behavior. In communication, process a sender encodes a message and then a medium and send it to appropriate feedback using a medium. Newspaper. Pakistani newspapers are published in Urdu, English, Punjabi, Sindhi, Gujarati and other local languages. Some are published every day and other come out weekly. Email. Email is a system that allows people to send message to each other by computer electronically. Transport. Transport means ways of moving goods or people from one place to another. It is also a form of communication. Good communication system is a country make it possible for people and goods to move about easily. The main transport system are roads, railways, airways and shipping. I hope you learned with my lecture. Thank you.